Hello and greetings, this is Dan speaking. When I was recording my video, I've had technical difficulties. And had to record in multiple videos. However, there's the beginning that has been glitched and is not able to play properly. However, there's nothing really that happened, just that I defeated the first trainer. Alright. Thanks for the money. Okay, yeah. Alright, let's see what weak coin you're going to throw my way. Alright, level 50. Okay. Send in Lola to take care of that Pidgey. It is... Since Jetstream's at level 50, I figured that now would be a good time to proceed with, more training for the others. Only twice. Okay. Not ready yet. No kidding. I battled that guy there. Yep. All right. Yeah, not many heavy champs. I'm gonna have Surf soon. Flinched. Good. Okay, so now I'll go for Fury Swipe. gave 38. Yeah. I know that. Let's see here. Yeah, I've been playing a Pokemon ROM. And a lot of the controls are rather, well, more of a ROM hack. Which some of them are pretty good, others are hard. And some have interesting stories. And the controls are really inversed. With Enter X and Z. Or Z, or whichever. Oh, well. Poison point. Probably one of the best abilities. I'm going to use double kick, but I suppose poison sting will work. Now we're getting into Farfetch'd. Okay. Why'd you lose? Because you essentially. You know what? Switch Lola for Sparkles to take care of this guy. All right. Okay. Going to switch with mine. You know what? Might as well put Pepper in front. What? Okay, I'm gonna use the dupe cloth yet again. Huh. Prevents prowess. Thanks. Okay, let's stuff that pink blob in the Pokeball. Shift to Jester. Okay. All right, what should I call it? Okay, I'll just okay. Blob. Okay, so here I'm just going to hyper potions, super potions. Let's see here. I might as well share it with Lola. I'm going to end up dealing with a bunch of poison types. Alright, let's go. Bikers do like their poisons. Okay, another poison type bites the dust. Furiously, coughings. Okay. Hmm. There we go. Okay, now. All right. Here. Net are coughing. And there we go. That's how you do it. Oh, oops. Oh well, it's down. This will leave these bikers humbled. No. There we go. Yeah, that's fair. I could see that. Coughing. All right. Level 40. All right. This is what I'm talking about. Super effective. Okay, I'll switch with Fola, put her in the lead. Alright, let's see, what cute Pokemon are going to get stomped this time? Charmander and Squirtle. Right, I'll have her take care of Charmander. Oh, of course, protect. Okay, so there isn't as much to worry about from Charmander. Which means the Charmander goes down. Okay, so the Squirtle survived, and won't deal very much damage. Okay. Don't need to do too much damage. Okay. Okay. 15. I look gentle, eh? Pikachu. Okay, this is going to be a little tricky. Well, that goes without saying. Alright. Raichu. I'll send in the rock. Don't feel like dealing with a major threat while paralyzed. Faster. Okay. Okay, there we go. Alright, super. Okay. We're likely dealing with fighting type. So, I'm gonna switch for Mind Wave. Alright. Her little brother, eh? Okay. So, which one first? I think I'll go for Hitmonlee. It's not very effective. I've always wondered, ever since I started playing Pokemon, how does Hitmonlee eat something? I mean, it doesn't have a mouth. Alright. Alright, now, pardon me, I have someone who wishes to be present, however, oh, whoops, wrong Pokemon, oh well, Clefairy's still dead, take that. Come on. Rain dance. Let's see, what's up here? One kind. Well, and then the Nuzlocke that happens. Before I continue on with the Safari Zone and whatnot, I'm going to wish to take care of the trainers. And then after dealing with these trainers, of course we've got I'll take a look at the Pokemon in this area and see if I've gotten all of them or not. Okay, she throws a Bellsprout, I throw a Weepin' Bell. Cut's not the worst move out there. But eventually it's something that you ditch. Because, well, it doesn't have the same punch as other moves. Let's see if I can use growth. Special attack. Super effective. And defense goes down. Bind. And this gen, Tangela isn't as much of a major contender. As much as Pepper can gain more, instead of just zipping back to bird Pokemon, eh? Okay. Oh, yeah, sand attack. I'll leave it to Sparkles, because I don't want to play the accuracy game that Sand Attack grants us. Sting. Pidgey. Okay. You've got to be careful when you attack a Pokemon with Poison Point. Alright, that'll be it for today. So like, comment, subscribe, and you could bark hard at that bell button to have it ring for more updates. Thank you and have a good day.